Closer to home, residents in the town of Clinton are safe after a train carrying oil tankers caught fire. Smoke and flames shot out from the top of the engine on Sunday afternoon. Montana Rail Link and the Clinton Rural Fire Department worked together to separate the engine from the rest of the train. If they were unable to make the separation, the plan was to begin immediate evacuations of Clinton. The cause of the fire is under investigation, and no injuries were reported.